It's March 26, 2010. It's about 7:20 in the morning. I just want to give you a shot of these palms from a different angle. I'm standing in the gazebo out on the waterfront here. There's the marina to give you an idea where I am. Grace Point in the distance. And there's Centennial Park right there. Gasoline Alley. And that's where the palm trees are located. Right in front of the local pub. And that's how close they are to the water. Water there, palms there. The tide's down a little bit. But you can see they're only feet from the water, those things. So, been doing very well. Been there 15 years now. When they came from me, at the time they were just small 5-gallon palms. And they are thriving. So there's a male, female, male, and then the last one is a female. And those are the ones that produce the seed to females. It's going to be a beautiful day today. Quite breezy out here on the